It's on the eastern bank of the White River, known for its crystal clear waters and river rafting, which you'll find the parish of St. Mary in Jamaica. Just up the road from the White River, you'll find the community of Boscobel, which is the home of Jamaica's third international airport, the Ian Fleming International Airport. It was a historic occasion for the airport and Jamaica in general, as American Airlines operated its first passenger-based flight to the airport. The flight took off from MIA, Miami International Airport, minutes after 10, and landed at Ian Fleming close to 2 hours later. The flight was met at the airport by a warm, caring, cheering Jamaican people, excited to be a part of this day that will no doubt go down in history as the day it first came, which is February 24, 2024. After the 2-hour drive to the airport, I didn't capture the landing in its entirety due to a lack of a good vantage point, but I did much better on the takeoff, so do bear with me, pardon me, there will be many more days at Boscobel. Stewie saying, bless. So do enjoy the video.
Boscobel traffic, American Eagle Jet, Envoy 4007, couples inbound right downwind, runway 27, full stop, Boscobel. Boscobel traffic, American Eagle Jet, Envoy 4007 is Rio Nuevo Bay, right downwind, runway 27, full stop, Boscobel. An Eagle Jet, Envoy 4007, right downwind, runway 27, full stop, Boscobel. Eagle Jet, Envoy 4007, turning final over Arauco Baso Bay, Boscobel. Here's our seven, short final runway 27, full stop, Boscobel. Boscobel.
So at this point, the aircraft has landed and is heading to the end of the runway to make the 180 degrees turn to head back to the terminal buildings, where it will be met by a water salute and the passengers will then disembark. Passengers left the aircraft. Within an hour, a quick turnaround, the aircraft was boarded again with new passengers and left for Miami.
Very, very special welcome to all 76 passengers.
Pacific, American Eagle Jet, Envoy 4007, departing runway 9R, left turn out to the west, Boscobel.
Comp traffic, Unicom traffic, Envoy 4007, 4007, Embraer Regional Jet, BMA Rio Nuevo, westbound departure on 3200 for 8500, any traffic advice?